We now cross live to Army headquarters, where our roving reporter, Alan Alcock, is standing by.
Seems to be experiencing a wee bit of trouble. We'll return to that exclusive story after the break.